I'm ready to watch some bad League of Legends. Hear that fight, and now the Rift Herald for their
team.
Well,
they're going to attempt to do this Rift Herald here. It is warded, so Bloodlure on that Vel'Koz does know. Probably not anything he can do about it, but throw over a little bit. He is going to drop the laser, try to kill Dubdrum here. He's going to get a ton of damage on it. Dubdrum hiding out in that corner. The poke is going to come down, as he will pick up a kill.
He actually secured the Rift Herald, too.
Can these two 2v1 frag right now? Can they 3v1 right now? I don't know if they can.
I think, yeah.
Wait. He's gonna be close. He's getting the damage. He's so close to get the double kill. He's getting the health back. Don't chase the bandit.
Nice CC! Wank just fucking dodges by accident?
As
you see all this
stuff?
Oh
no! Executed. Oh no!
The biggest disparity between these two teams is Salvo and Scotch being bad.